Yeah. Chakulkadu Maji, Tahus Hagua Upa. Oi Grani Tampio Dume Donki. Wata Botenya Nucha Nubota. Kitita Nimni Tanuv. Kapola Kupi de Opra. Anquas Nimna Matasunri. Wonka Tuske Uwana wa. Zuzaneko Higa Danoila. Tocha Nanga e Ma Chait.
Certainly seems interesting.
Grula waskakwa bobana. Chichawa una chichitua. Vifa karibu utachuba naganga. Krispa doe kankin kumke gupa. Do bataji mwa atima.
So what do you see happening next?
Pikai Ianakuzu. Manna, natu pachunki. Gokola, ko panna te yakna. Punyo blasto wonkiti ato konchi. Boska punyu boska!
Thank you.
We're busy. Please let us be.
The ruins are awfully dangerous. Be careful.
A flesh raider, baby. See how the Force tests my dedication to assisting the helpless of this world. You did the right thing. Leave him with me. I'll convene the council to decide how to handle this.
nice to see customers. Can I get you anything? Feel free to browse.
Thank you. You're not making any sense at all. Maybe the battery's not working.
Translation matrix initiated. Power restored. Performing full systems check. Energy level, critical. Data storage, critical. Speech and intellect, nominal. Network access, none. I am the gatekeeper. I have slept for over 20,000 years. I am approaching total systems failure.
You have me at a loss. What exactly are you?
I am the information and speech engine of Kaleth. I control data storage, system logs, and historical archives. I appear to be dying of extreme mechanical damage. I do not recognize you, but I was not made for curiosity, and there is little time before I cease to function. I can transcribe any information you desire to a permanent record. This will be your only chance to recover my data.
Can't you be repaired?
No. I am suffering from a cascade failure. The flaws in my engine are multiplying exponentially, and my death is inevitable. I am not worth mourning. Among the units of corrupted data, the histories of two of Kaleth's great lords endure. With the last of my strength, I can provide you with either the history of Lord Avamaravash, the warrior poet, or the history of Lord Maravada, the silent.
Tell me more about the lords. Who were they?
Avamaravash, the warrior poet, was a sponsor of the arts and a lover of many women, while Maravada the Silent was a philosopher and a recluse. Avamaravash fought wars and built monuments to our people's glory. Maravada's reign was a time of peace and learning. You must choose whose history to keep.
Preserve the history of Maravada the Silent.
As you wish. This crystal contains the knowledge you seek. Let Kaleth and Tython be remembered. My purpose is fulfilled. Power drain is complete. Systems now terminating. Goodbye.
Wow.